General, all the settlements are reporting in. We're ready to fire at the Brotherhood airship on your order.
Great. Give the signal to open fire.
Yes, ma'am.
Nick Valentine is back in town and seemingly
the artillery is ready,
none
General.
The worse for wear.
The radio
while the tales about what happened to him are scarce, I, for one, am just glad he's back. In one piece. And if there's any more good news to share, you'll hear it first here on Diamond City Radio. Here's a throwback to simple
what
times.
What shenanigans are we up to
when
today?
Folks actually went looking for radioactive material.
I'm glad we're finally taking a fight.
It's Elton Britt with uranium fever.
You think we can really take out the Brotherhood airship with this artillery?
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore's worth more than gold. So McCad, I bought me a Jeep, I got that bug, and I can't sleep. Uranium fever has come and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has come and got me down. Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds. And all of a sudden, I was in a spot in the middle of a mountain. Didn't have to go down. Uranium fever is being got you down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me to government land.
Uranium fever has done it.
Hold
got me
on.
Down.
Let's see if they have
it. Well, I took the
thank
dagger
you.
And I started to climb.
It's like
right
I can finally
to
think straight.
I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about burning pit. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones of the back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
It's spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand.
Settle down.
got a doll lady. I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. Man, she's anything but calm. Regular pint size atom bomb. My mom made a little atom bomb. She can start one of those chain reactions in my heart. A big explosion, big and loud. Flush through me, the head up on a cloud. There's more water than uranium. When she kisses, there's no hitch. 0 hours, she turns on the switch. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. My mother, my mom. She's just the way I want it to be. A million times hotter than TNT. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb.
Showed them what happens when you mess with the Minutemen. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's going to be testing our metal again anytime soon.
So, it appears the Commonwealth is about to enter a new era of peace thanks to you.
That peace cost a lot of innocent people their lives.
The price of war is steep. It takes its toll on both sides of the battlefield. But we have to be willing to accept those losses. If it means winning the good fight. Do you have any idea what's happened here? What you've done will be felt for years to come. It's destined to become a part of history. A tale of a lone soldier who made this land a better place. A place where people no longer have to live in fear, but instead live in peace. And even though you elected to carry out the mission with the Minutemen at your side, the end result is the same. The Commonwealth is safe. Because you chose to take a leap of faith and make a difference.
It would have been impossible without your help.
And I wouldn't even be alive without yours. I'd say that makes us even. Anyway, I've said what I needed to say. So I won't keep you any longer. I suppose it's time you ventured out into this new world you've created. And if you'll still have me by your side, I'd be honored to accompany you. Ad victoriam, Paladin.
Hey.
We actually did it. We took down the Pridwin. I have to admit, I didn't really think it would work.
The Minutemen can do anything when we stand together.
It's true. Today really showed that. Still, I can hardly believe we defeated the Brotherhood. All their technology and military hardware couldn't defeat the people of the Commonwealth standing together. It's a good lesson to remember.